2,800 square feet. Tim also has the option of buying a custom home with the same floor plan, a bit farther from the street, for about $500,000.
I think we can both agree that was our favorite home as far as the view.
That was, I think, the most beautiful.
The upgrades were incredible. Unfortunately, that house was a little bit out of our price range. And if we did want that same house built on a different lot,